How to generate Form 1601C. Step 1. From the dashboard, go to Reports. Then click Form 1601C. And this will appear. Step 2. Select the month and year you want to generate. Step 3. Click Generate. This will appear. Some part of Part 1 will auto-fill up by the system. Step 4. Click Save or Post. When you click Save, it can be edited, but once posted, the return is already closed for any further revision. These documents are printable. A confirmation message will appear. Click OK.